Ready?
Yep.
Thank you.
This way, right? Oh, it's so warm here.
I remember this last time, all the kid zones everywhere.
Oh yeah, Seth could have, we didn't need to unbuckle, we could have met right there.
So where are we going?
Well, we have two choices. If we go, you can see if we go straight ahead, you can see where we're going to end up crisscrossing where those little kids are, right? Or
yeah.
Whatever.
And then just heading back, I think, sort of right where we were.
We're going to end up where the person in the blue ski jacket is. That's where they're going to end up.
So, take this and get on a cat?
It's up to you.
Does this end up into a cat?
Yeah.
I don't know. How about we go to where that sign is?
All right.
We'll figure it out from there.
Yeah, figure out what it is. Yep.
It's ever warm here, huh?
Yeah.
So warm down here. I wonder where their elevation is.
We just, all we gotta do is make sure we keep on going left.
What is this?
Born free.
Born free.
It is so slushy.
Not to get it confused with Bear Tree.
True.
And to be honest too, I know there's a ton of glades we can shortcut down and snowplow if we have to, but yeah, we still have to go.
Yeah, and then Born Free should hit back to Village Catwalk if we want.
Okay.
So I think.
And we need.
If not,
at the very least, we can just do Born Free. Which is a blue, and it'll probably be super slow anyway.
Yep.
Seriously, it's warm enough. If we have to snowplow, who cares?
Same slush as yesterday. Can't move.
Yeah, right. So we really need the blue.
Yeah. Thank you.
the bottom of Born Free. See that? When it turns to green again.
Yeah.
Skip this blue section.
Yeah.
Can we do that?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yep.
So that one.
Yep. Okay, so you did your first blue. Right?
The one up top was way steeper. Does that go uphill?
It wouldn't have a down arrow though, right?
No, it looks like it goes up again.
Come on, Shane, save us.
Well, that definitely goes up. Toe sunk. The buckle here. What?
Super fun because they were super wide, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
They were really fun.